My name is Hermann Tilke. My team and me, we are designing Formula One tracks. We have already designed 18 tracks. 11 of them are in the Formula One calendar this year. This is the street circuit of Baku. When we start to design a Formula One circuit, first of all, we have to make our own feeling for the land. How is the feeling of the land? How is the atmosphere? And then we start designing for the details. The first area, which is really very unique and very interesting, is the first corner, because we have almost 2 kilometers of acceleration here. So the cars coming here with more than 340 kilometers per hour, braking hard to 120 for this corner. And this will be overtaking and all what you need for Formula One. It will be fantastic. And also this is just in front of the pit building and in front of the main grandstand. From this part, the circuit becomes really very narrow, to 9 meters. And then, even here, when we pass the old city wall, the circuit is only 7.5 meters wide. This is unique for a Formula One circuit. In this area, we had cobblestones, but we cannot use cobblestones for Formula One surface because it will be very, very slippery when it's raining. First of all, we cover the cobblestones with a geotextile, and after we do sand on it. Sand, because of the cobblestones are not so even, so we make it even. And then we do asphalt on it. And this looks really very simple, but it's not, because it's a three-dimensional thing, and after to do it again for every year. This track shows the beauty of Baku. The beauty of the circuit is outstanding because of this environment. We have the sea, we have the corniche, we have the historical part. It's protected by UNESCO. And that's really unique to show something such a historical place. It's Formula One.